from millennia, these Roman concrete sea walls have withstood the battering waves of the Mediterranean Sea along the coast of Italy. But our more modern sea walls are made of this cement that breaks up after less than a decade. And so scientists have looked and looked and looked, trying to figure out what these things are made of that last so long, but they can never figure it out. Here's why. Because they're not what they were before. Originally, the walls were made up of volcanic ash and hydrated lime. And once the walls were built and they stood there, withstanding the battering waves for a time, the seawater seeped into the cracks and crevices and eroded away the original compounds and created new crystals that can endure for millennia. Do you see this? Does everybody, are you getting it? So it took the wall fulfilling its purpose, standing firm against the force of the battering waves in order for it to become strong enough to fulfill its purpose for the long haul. Oh, you see why I'm so excited? So the other part is that something had to enter in and transform it in order for it to be steadfast. Jesus had to endure death in order to overcome it and become the salvation for all mankind. And now the Holy Spirit is in us, changing what could never have lasted into something that will endure for eternity. It is awesome.